Alright. Hey everyone, welcome to Shovel Knight on PlayStation 4, clearly. But, new adventure. Hey, I can play as anyone. Now, of course we're gonna play as Shovel Knight. Shovel of Hope? Okay, we're almost there. Before you begin, would you like to switch the bodies of any characters in the main cast? No, you can perform this action at any time in the pause menu. Yeah, sure, why not? Wow, that was an adventure in itself. New adventure. But not a lot. Probably only the first level. Yeah. This is like super 8-bit. Moving on.
Thank you.
I like how what you're supposed to do is pretty, like, obvious. It's not, like, cryptic in most Nintendo games. So, that's enjoyable. Oh, fuck! Jump being very difficult for me, actually, in particular. And I think I died several times there, but playing with a controller, so much easier. Or if you get like an upgrade to make your shovel sharper. Shit. Stop. There we go. That's like one tenth. Even beating this game is very fun. I like it. So it's a checkpoint. That guy's just sitting there to fuck up my day. No, I guess not. It says I have 30 items, but... No. I wonder what that means. Like in Castlevania, if you used to hit like up and the action button, you would use like holy water or some kind of throwing cross, boomerang cross. Oh fuck this, you kidding me? Killed you, you dead! Not gonna bother this time.
Oh fuck!
Bitch. Actually, I wonder if these things that you drop are valuable. These green emeralds. Well, it's gold, I guess. Green gold. I don't know why I wear my glasses for this. I really don't need my glasses for this. How do I get down there? See, that's some NES shit right there. Oh, hello. At least it wasn't fucking impossible. I better not lose my money when I die. I'll be blood drawn. Thank you. Nope. Shit just fell down the hill, the pit. Don't fuck up my day. I'm gonna fuck up your day, you're not gonna fuck up my day. That was scary. Stop. Appreciate the work of the developer of this game putting into it. Then again, it is only the first level. So I'm not even too excited just yet. Now, what are we looking for? Come on, you fuck. I'm glad it told me to catch him. Mario 3. Oh, the walking horse. Oh, I'm talking about big guy. Fuck. Thank you. Go to the go-tition. Hey, stop talking to me. Did it increase? You look like a Chester. That was a Chester. You mean like hit them towards the targets? Oh, okay. I thought, I keep thinking they're gonna take health. Everything. I missed everything. Who the fuck is Chester? Worse than last time. You're so good! Now I'm just wasting money. I guess I'll get the Chaos Orb. I I guess I'll have another meal ticket. Oh, wow, they really have gone up in price. So never mind. Haha. What are you so happy about? Oh, jeez. Is that beer? What are you... How do I get up there? Aha! Let's go a bit to the back of the Music Man. Let's get shoveling. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Holy shit. I like Pikachu. Oh, what? No, come back. Use that fucking Pikachu. Oh, hi. Oh, come on. That was pretty sick. Oh, so do I not have a checkpoint anymore? You guys seem to have lost your head, sir. Oh, I guess you can't jump without your head. And I can't get up there. Huh. That's a problem. No, come back! Not gonna happen. Holy shit! I'm gonna die against not even a mini boss. Oh, cool. Pikachu, no! What the fuck is that thing? I think that was my Orb of Chaos, but I don't think I can use it anymore. You causing my problems? Get out of here. Fucking see, get away from me. How many lives do I have? Well, it seems infinite. All right. Enough fucking around. At least I got the music sheet. Because I needed it. Well, you're all gonna die now. Get back up there. You're helping. Ha! That was pure luck. All right. Get up here. Get away from me.
supposed to get that back?
I'm never getting that money back. Fuck. Can't see myself. That's all she wrote. I guess the rest of that money to die. Oh my god. Wait a second. Is this boss battle? Oh, you look deadly as fuck.
Lies. I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception.
I may take yours.
That's a lot of fucking life. Holy shit. How am I supposed to kill you? So it's gonna be one of these kind of things. Hopefully that's all you do. Oh, I guess not. You're supposed to come over here so I can hit you. Shit. Shit. Oh, you asshole.
Yeah! Fuck you, Spectre Knight! Motherfucker!
Are you gonna catch him again? That level was tough.
Who the fuck is that?
Dragon, you barely did anything the first time I met you. Now you're doing all this. Two of you, you're swooping and shit at me. We'll be right back.
What's down here?
Uh-oh. Okay.
So I guess you gotta protect your territory?
Oh, okay.
I have something for you, but I don't know how to give it to you.
Aw, that's cute.
How much longer do I have to watch this? I'm dancing too, see? I'm never coming back to you again. How can the boss be that much stronger? Do you see the... I'm trying to think of what this level reminds me of. I'm not gonna say Shovel Knight. Showing off my 8-bit skills.
I must reclaim Hong Kong, my friend.
Oh, I don't like you. Mouse on a axe, spinny thing.
You should die, Mr. Mouse.
Oh, so that's his tail.
I'm like, I didn't know what he was riding.
Hadouken!
Activate. Jet. To me, at least. Not anyone else.
Ooh, mini fight.
Oh, you sneaky bastard. Oh! It's not gonna hit you from behind. Oops.
I'm pretty sure I could just walk around you.
Ah, he needed you. Come back.
8-bit stuff is telling me that chandelier may fall. And this one. And that one. It's a low-hanging chandelier, but sure. I think I needed that chandelier, actually. Come out, come out, come out, come out, boy. Damn. That door looks like it's shaped for me. I really don't want to die. So, fuck it. Oh, it's Hadouken. Oh, Jeff, why? Stop doing that. Of course I fuck it up. Now I gotta stand on like the very last pixel. Rah! Son of a bitch. Maybe if I come back, go to your store. Nope. Take it for 30. Hey, go back. Fucking grip. Are you a good griffin? No, you're a bad griffin. Fuck! Oh, it's a big bag, too. Thanks, Ball of Chaos. Wow, you're a dick, Mr. Griffin. Like, a major dick. So this thing's invincible. Retry. I feel very good with this level. Okay. Put the Necronomicon. Oh shit.
Get up there.
Oh, thank God, please be turkey. Thank you. Hey, dick. Jumper. Oh shit! Is that supposed to hurt me? Yes. Still confetti.
Oh, there's a giant chest right there.
That's what I thought. Thank you, my face is pretty. Stop talking to me. Get up here. Maximum health. Fuck you, go to Colin. That's another one? Lady, I need your help. Very strong shoulders. Thank you. How do I swap?
You bitch.
Also, $1,000. Treasure Knight. Oh, Plague Knight, because that's why there's all these rats here. Give me a second. Haven't even made it nearly close to the level. Ugh. Go back and get all my money. Oh, that's vicious. You're a vicious little bunny. Jesus Christ.
Get out of here!
I don't like the path I've chosen. How am I supposed to get up there?
Come on. I'm gonna rage quit. I'm losing so much money.
go. I need to take a break from Shovel Knight. Before I lose any more money here.
God!
Yes, yes, yes. What the fuck is that?
Peace out.